Well, it's almost football season. You can almost feel football in the air. Although it's been hot as fucking hell lately. You know, last few days, humid, especially humid. But you know what really kicks in high gear?
What's that?
Is that we started doing a lot of football. Hard Knocks is in the middle. I've been doing like a dozen drafts a night for people on Cameo. You know, they want me to randomize their draft, so I randomized their draft.
Is it really random though, or do you play favorites with good names?
Oh, I do it the honest way. I put the names in the Met Mason jar of fate. Yes. And pick central, you know. It's kind of a dead time. But now they're gonna be doing college football picks, football picks. And what can I pick today for soda? You know, Knee-High Soda, they've been around for almost 100 years.
Knee-High Solid.
Knee-High Soda. This is not Knee-High Grape or Knee-High Orange, which they're especially known for. This is Knee-High Peach Soda. You know, one of the great lines of Nicolas Cage is, "I can eat a peach for hours." We've already discussed that one.
Mm-hmm.
But this is Knee-High Peach Soda. I found it on the road when I was with Doug's a couple weeks ago going to a Cracker Barrel, which was just about to close, in Hammond, Indiana.
Hammond, Indiana, huh?
They had no Hammond eggs. So anyway, let's give this a taste test. Still can't find my bottle opener. Maybe I'll be see if I can open it with this. Nan. Boom, 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 boom. Boom, 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 boom. Smells peachy. Will it be keen? We'll find out. You know, I really gotta pay attention to these guys. You know, the Barstool Sportsbook's now in New Jersey.
Oh, a little hometown betting for Frank.
Yes, it is. You know, Knee-High makes one of the best grapes. They make a great orange. And this is peachy king. I could drink these peach sodas for hours. I'm gonna give this an 8.7.
Pretty good.
Yes, indeed.